Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through.
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Senorita Martinez. Do you know where she is?
She should be back in a minute. You heard the news about the Moren. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Bream broke in?
That's only half the story. Martinez had spent 6 months setting them up, talking to the Guatemalan military under the cover of diplomacy. And they were practically acting.
You know, only a true chef has the buñuelos to mix up his buñuelos. Fish and cheese is a winning combination.
So, the ever-classy Rico Delgado has commissioned a statue of himself to adorn the village square. Today's
Does that foundation look entirely stable to you?
Well, I'm not amazed on that. No. No, it doesn't.
What?
Oiga, we won. Go see what the hell that was.
Yep.
Awesome.
You there. What is the status?
Tell me something good here.
I'm afraid it's not good.
As if I didn't have better things to be doing with my time. And it.
celebrity tattoo artist in the world. Could be. Lucky guy. Wish I could afford one of his pieces.
Oh, excuse me. Can you leave?
Touch up and cover up the spot work on that reality.
Si sería tan amable, do you mind giving me some privacy here?
Did you see the poster?
Rico Delgado coming down to us.
Have you noticed how Andres have started working out and use deodorant and hair products? Yeah. He's definitely having an
excuse
affair.
Me.
Oh my god. You're kidding me, right?
Huh? What? What? Oh, my head. Oh, shit, did I oversleep? Did the Martinez lady unveil his statue yet? I didn't see anything.
Damn it! Gotta go check the stage. Maybe the others are still there.
Thanks, compadre!
Would you please leave?
private. Stop it.
Ay, my head.
Good, buddy.
Ay, mierda. Perdón, señor. I'll be right there.
It's not too late.
Maria's gonna have my ass on the plancha.
You're still alive.
Oh, no, I'm not good at
Sí, te lo pregunto porque joder, eso lo
people of San Fortuna, the saints are truly smiling upon you all. This is a day of celebration and joy. Today, the Delganos present to you a gift unlike anything you have ever seen. Remember, we are here to help you. And from now on, the watchful and caring eyes of the cartel will be upon you day and night. We will protect you from the corruption of the big city and the crooked government. Rico Delgado has promised to me just this morning to step up and become the patron saint of San Fortuna. So, as we wait for him to descend, take a moment to feel in your heart the natural gratitude and pride that comes from such a promise. You will, now and forever, be under the wings of the Delgado cartel. We will guide you and protect you and care for you as if you were our very own children. To present to you the benefactor of San Fortuna, the lion of Bogota, the man who has taken it upon himself to fight corruption.
Nicely done, 47. Poetic justice coming up.
A man whose only concern is for the world.
Martinez is down. Good work. Nicely done, 47. Poetic justice coming up.
A man whose only concern is for the welfare and safety of this glorious village and all of proud Colombia. I give to you Rico Delgado!
My dear, wonderful, grateful
Marcy,
people.
Where are you going? Come on.
It brings warmth to my heart to see you here today.
Looking good today, sir.
For years, decades, we have struggled against the oppressive forces of the outside world. For years, the Delgado cartel has been a bulwark against those who seek to do harm to you all. Well, today, we celebrate this struggle and the victories we have earned. Today, I grant you this symbol of freedom and rebellion. May it forever light your days and nights with hope of greatness and serve as something to aspire to. All of you can become as me one day. Drumroll, please. I said, drumroll, please. Drumroll, dammit!
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done. Martinez is down. Good work.
Most importantly, I pray that our